We only have 12 bullets to last us to the end of the month. We can't even afford Hobson's pension so we can retire. Hobson!
In 1941, I was the prettiest girl in school. I won the 4-H beauty pageant and made finger love to Mickey Rooney.
You're Terry Two-Toes! Oh, my God!
At first, Dr. Dinkle was a cover. Then I realized the money I'm making off meth is peanuts compared to what I'll make off meth mouth as the town's only dentist.
Andrew!
Oh.
Don't you yell at me, Mickey Rooney, you son of a bitch.
I mean, seriously, nobody asked for Black Entourage. Nobody.
Bullet, I can help you. I trained Joe Louis.
You taught Joe Louis how to box?
No, I trained him. I was in his whistle hole, and my buddy was in his caboose.
I don't think I need your help.
You sure? I can teach you how to take a blow.
I think it's time to put him down.
Should we get Stanley down first?
Hobson, how the hell did you get up there?
I don't know. Last time I was in a mess this sticky was when I taught Jack Dempsey how to work the bag. And he came in my face.
I'm sending you on an assignment, a secret undercover mission, to this nursing home. There's a nefarious activity going on there. I need you to get to the bottom of it.
Woohoo! I'll finally get an assignment. Hey, if I'm going undercover, I should wear a wire, right?
Oh, yes, of course.
Test! Test! Ken! You hear me, Chief?
Loud and clear. Thanks for doing me a solid, Hobson.
I'm doing you one, but it ain't a solid. Hey. Oh, it's like I sat in a bowl of raw eggs.
Not it! Bullet, get Hobson out of here. Drive him down to the nursing home.
Okay. Can you hook me up with a smidge of coke first? Dog's gonna drive a car. He should be alert.
Get out! Oh, Hobson, if you get in any distress, just give him this.
Hello, I'm Dr. Johann. Oh, what a surprise to see a young man like you here. I didn't think high school let out this early.
Ha! Yeah, that's stupid. Hey, this is my, it's my grandfather or some shit. His name's Stanley
Sparkles! Mr. Murky Sparkles is my name. I'm undercover! Wink, wink!
Okay, well, see you in hell, Murky. Wait, hold on. Is that... Vicodin? Percocet? Oxycontin?
Fifi? Fifi, is that you? Oh, I haven't seen you since I was a little girl.
Yep, that's me. Feces the poodle. Woof woof. Anyway, listen, just gonna help myself here to some of these puppy treats.
Oh, Fifi, I'm gonna make you look so pretty. I'm gonna tie these ribbons in your hair.
Yeah, tie one around my arm real tight too, would you?
Paradise PD.
Chief, it's Hobson. You were right. This place is up to no good. They fed me some green slime, and now my memory's gone.
That's Jell-O and Alzheimer's.
And get this. They fed me some green slime, and now my memory's gone.
Yeah, you already said. Just stay in there investigating until Jesus comes to pick you up. Paradise PD.
Chief, I've uncovered a huge prostitution ring, but they're really bad at being hookers. They give you a sponge bath, but then they don't finish the job. No matter how much money you offer, they just say things like, "No, Mr. Sparkles," and put that away, and it looks like Betty White holding a dead snake in her mouth.
Will you stop calling me? Ah! We have serious business to deal with. We are gonna prank Hobson. When he gets here, we all pretend we can't see him or hear him because he's dead. That'll teach him for being old.
Yeah, morning. So who else woke up screaming from their sciatica pain? Hello? Hello? Hey, I said good morning.
Boy, I sure am sad that Hobson died in his sleep last night.
Uh-huh. Oh, poor Hobson.
What, Nick? I'm not dead. I'm right here. I'm right here. What's wrong with all of you? Oh, my God. I am dead. I'm a ghost. No one can see me. Well, no need for this polyester prison. I'm glad these people can't see me. I never liked any of them. That's why I pissed in the coffee pot every morning and dunked my nuts in the water cooler.
इस भरी दुनिया में कोई भी हमारा न हुआ इस भरी दुनिया